All right, guys, this is a MBA on Grant Street and Excess Street. A car into a scaffolding and into a building. I don't know how they're gonna get that out of there. The person was removed. It wasn't pinned, but it was removed. The rescue is supposed to be coming. I think I hear it in the distance. Yeah, here they come. Coming out, they gotta check the stability and the structural damage there. Hey buddy, how are you? All right. There he is. How are you, brother? Hey buddy, how are you? All right, all right. They're gonna check it out, see what they have to do in shoring up and stuff like that. The poor mailbox got it down there. Looks like it made a clean way into there. I don't see the scaffolding. Only one of the poles is knocked down. They're assessing the situation and they're gonna see what they need, the tools they're gonna need. You got the nine engine. The tiller was at the fifth alarm fire. So the rescue assesses what they're gonna need. Looks like one pole was taken out there. The pole right there. And they're gonna determine if they need to shore it up or if they can shore it up. So if they do, it's gonna be prolonged operation there for a little while. I'm not gonna stay out that long because it's already 6 a.m. and we went to a fifth alarm fire and a second alarm fire. see if they grab any tools and whatnot. Or if they're even gonna operate. Doesn't look like they are, but we'll see. It looks like everybody's taking up, but we'll see. Everybody's taking up. It looks like the one pole that was compromised wasn't that bad off, where the scaffolding would come down. So they left PD here in charge of the operation. Take a little closer look and then we're out of here. Again, this is on Grand Street and Excess Street.
How often is this?
Once again, there's the poor mailbox. With that said, two and two, we're gonna see you all on the other side.